fine motorbike. And a girl could feel special on any such light. Said James to Red Molly, my hat's off to you. Yeah, that's a Vincent Black Lightning 1952. Well, I've seen you on the corners and the cafes, it seems. But red hair and black leather's my favorite color scheme. And he pulled her on behind and down to Box Hill they ride. Hand. But I'll tell you in earnest, I'm a dangerous man. See, I fought with the law since I was 17, and I robbed many a man to get my Vincent machine. When I'm 21 now, I might not make 22, but I don't mind dying for the love of you. But if fate to break my stride, then I would give you my Vincent to ride. Come down, cried Sergeant McCray. Yeah, they'd taken James 80 for armed robbery. Shotgun blast in his chest, left nothing behind. Oh, come down, Red Molly, to his dying bedside. When they got to the hospital, there wasn't much left. He was running out of road, he was running out of breath. But he smiled to see her cry. He said, I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Nothing in this world beats a Vincent Black Lightning and a red-headed girl. See, Nortons and Greaveses and Indians won't do. Oh, they don't have a soul like a Vincent 52. Oh, well, he reached out his hand and he gave her the keys. Said, I've no further use for thee. I see angels and Ariels and leather and crow swooping down from heaven on it to carry me home. Oh, and he gave her one last kiss and died. And he gave her his Vincent to ride.